Hello, hello, hello. This is Mr. Pretty Pink from Mr. Pretty Pink TV here to bring you the next installment of playing Skyrim. Currently, we're about to talk to Nelikar. Yes, yes, I found it. I've got a skill like that. Nope, technically both can still enter it. Why do you keep, like, shifting constantly? Dude. Okay. Let me save here. And let's do this. Yep. Whoa. So yeah, we definitely need more potions. One second, I need to go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. I'm back. Guess I just had to go get some more water. I'll probably edit that part out when it comes down to it in the end. I need more potions. That is definitely something I am in need of. I don't know where an apothecary is in most places, so I'm just gonna go down here. Where I know where one is for sure. Can't look it, open it. Guess we're heading back. See, I'm not really sure how I'm gonna beat this guy. Alright, so let me save again. What have you got for sale? Scroll of Firestorm. Alright, so barely saved myself. Well, that was not enough potions. Well, that wasn't enough potions, so I guess it's time to go look for more. There's gotta be an apothecary around here. Apothecary is around here. Did I find it? Nope. Used wares. Actually, I'm quite fond of the Dark Elves. Yeah, we get it. It sucks to be you. Okay, whatever, I don't care. Actually, don't care. Lydia, get the fuck out of my way. That's food, that's meat. I don't give a crap about any of that shit. Ah, there we go. Is this cold? Oh no, I don't hear. Is this cold? This magic. Alright. Looks like I'm ready now. I believe I'm ready.
I believe I am ready. Save here. Dad, buddy. Manners and colors are broken. Hold on. I'm going to pull your soul out. Brace yourself. Swagged up, I'll be killing him. Swagged up, I'll be killing him. There you go. That's pretty much all I have in myself for today. What's up, dragon? Okay. After this, that's all I have in myself for today.
Oh, okay. What? Oh my God. Oh my God, I hate fighting the dragon here. Yep, saw that coming. That's the bad thing about having no potions whatsoever. I don't see how my sneak is leveling up. I don't know why this is right here. Oh my God, I fucking hate fighting dragons over and over again. I just hate fighting them right here. because this shit gets hard when you have no potions. Just gonna have to stand there. Arrows. This dragon's pretty much only gonna get shot with arrows. Cause it's far too dangerous for me to take him on any other way. Times like these, I wish I had an actual friggin' potion. I love how I did my exit video, and then this dragon my outro, and then this dragon showed up, so now you get like an extra like 10 minutes of fighting. Oh yeah. Special kill cam. Oh yeah. Ooh. And that's the way to end a video, folks. With a special kill cam on the dragon. Where's Lydia? Alright guys. Well, it's been a fun video, guys. You got to see me get my first danger card effect. You got to see me kill a dragon. It's been a good day. Two dragons a day, so. So yeah, this has been Pretty Pink from Mr. Pretty Pink TV, here to wish you all a good day. If I get to upload this pretty soon, happy Valentine's Day. If I don't upload it before then no happy Valentine's Day. I hope you guys enjoy yourself, etc., etc. Goodbye.